A shootout in Mexico between rival drug gangs and the police killed two people and injured one. Hundreds of rounds were fired and several grenades thrown in the three-way shootout, which lasted over 3 hours and ended early this morning.